Top three got a taste of showbiz life when they went back to their hometowns for a hero's welcome. Douglas, Georgia was happy to see their guy, Willie Spence.
Willie Spence.
What's special about Douglas is the support is real. Douglas is such a small town. Everyone knows each other. So the fact that everyone is out supporting me and rooting for me is a great feeling.
Love y'all too. You don't even have the hair finished yet.
Now we're going to the South Georgia College. This is the place where I recorded my viral video. And not only that, I'm excited to see my best friend. This is it. This is the room that changed my life.
Shine bright like a diamond.
Willie, the day that I first heard you sing, I knew you were great. Over 10 years, you've been talking about your dream, and now you're living it. No one's shining brighter than you.
Who would have ever thought a video of me singing would have gave my career a jump start? So shine bright. And I'm very grateful and thankful for that.
Hey, Mom.
Hey, baby.
Oh, no. It just made my heart feel overjoyed. And I'm just so glad that Willie is back.
I just want to say I love each and every one of you guys. And I'm just happy to make each and every one of you proud. And I love you. I love you guys. I love all.
To me, this day is a wonderful day.
Let the church say amen.
I'm so happy that he's fulfilling his dream.
I love Douglas. Will you please welcome Willie Spence?
Thank you to everyone that's here for all the support. You know, coming from my hometown, it really means a lot. Thank y'all so much. Seeing my family happy, they cried, they were proud of me. This, I'm gonna cherish this day. This was definitely the best day.